which class or class? Junior KG. In previous period, we have learned sound of ET words. ET is pronounced as it. And now we learn sound of EM. EM is pronounced as N. EM is pronounced as N. Now look here. Some pictures are given here. Which picture is this? Correct. This is a picture of pen. Now, read after me. P-E-N, pen. P-E-N, pen. P-E-N, pen. H-E-N, hen. H-E-N, hen. H-E-N, hen. H-E-N, hen. Now look here. Which number is this? Correct. This is a number of 10. T-E-N, 10. T-E-N, 10. T-E-N, 10. Now look here. Which picture is this? Correct. This is the picture of man. Young E and man. Young E and man. B E and bay. B E and bay. B E and bay. B E and bay. K E and can. K E and can. K E and can. Look carefully in all these words. Ian is pronounced as N. Ian is pronounced as N. So once again read after me. Pen. Pen. Pen, hen, 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 ten, 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 men, 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 bed, 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 ken, ken, ken. Students, this is your class work today.